Aaron Copland has been called the Dean of American Composers, and really, in many ways, he is emblematic of the coming of age of American classical music. I love his works. They speak at a very deep level to all of us as Americans. He is the composer who helped us find our voice in music. The Brevard Music Center this year is doing a two-week celebration of his work and his life. And I am happy to be making my contribution to that with a concert on Friday, July 19th, which features three of my very favorite pieces. The stunning score to the Martha Graham Ballet, Appalachian Spring, from 1943. One of the best pieces in the entire clarinet concerto repertoire, the Copland Clarinet Concerto, very much jazz influenced and appropriately enough, commissioned for and dedicated to Benny Goodman. And then the Third Symphony, which weaves Fanfare for the Common Man, a piece that pretty much everybody knows, into a work of epic proportions that, to my mind, is, to date at any rate, the great American symphony. So I hope you'll join us.